My name is Jasmine Bridges, and I'm from Tacoma, Washington. My background is in mechanical engineering. I have my undergraduate degree in mechanical engineering from Johns Hopkins University in Baltimore. I actually want to be an astronaut in the future, and because of that, I know I need at least a master's degree, so I think that's been my motivation for a long time. I went right through school, through undergrad, and then I worked for about 5.5 years, first at a public utility, doing research on alternative energies. And then after that, for 2.5 years, I worked at the Boeing company in Seattle, where I worked on the 787. My next step is definitely to actually transition onto the space side and to get into space propulsion. And in terms of actually becoming an astronaut, the process really is to get more experience, get my professional engineering license, and then also work on my pilot's license, which I've actually taken ground school, and now I need to take my flight training. And then I actually apply to be an astronaut. It's a government job. So right now I'm just building my resume and building my experience. The first semester at school was pretty difficult, especially having been out of school for 5.5, almost 6 years. And even though Columbia is a huge institution, it hasn't felt that way. The mechanical engineering department and the School of Engineering has more of an intimate feel. Speaking with Professor Kaiser, I think he really helped me transition back into school and to know that it's okay to take a little bit of a lighter load that first semester. So I feel like the support was definitely there. I did 2 semesters of research with Professor Kaiser, which was amazing. I think maybe I kind of fell into that research because Professor Kaiser is an extremely nice professor. And so just talking to him for advice, I got more interested in his research. I did plasticity with him, and he does a lot of fracture mechanics. Fluid dynamics and fluid mechanics is really what I'm interested in. And I really bonded with some amazing people in my classes the first semester. I have good friends from Iceland, Greece, Turkey, Hungary, Czech Republic, Rwanda, all over the world. But I really think it's the people that are on this campus that make this place a stellar place to be.